But what am I saying that night? What is the problem? Why, when you put in work and make somebody become great, then can I just say, yo, that person there responds to some of my greatness, even a portion. What are you that?
Yo, Uta, when you find out, you tell me, because I don't know, you know. All right, I want to work with you. Just like how you do all the work with the whole work, and just not get no credit for it. But and I like what do it. I look good.
Yeah, but everybody deserve. If I even bragging rights, you deserve your work.
Nah, man, I'm not want to have that bragging rights. They over him like what foot I help who?
So why him can buy a car, or buy a house, or take care of him girl, and willing to say yo, I just found them. Remember, I made that big money, you know. Who gave you the song? Remember, say, you have song where me write it, you know. Where it's song where I me write it, you know. And a man who don't want me tell nobody say me write the song, you know. You ever see them mad this day yet, brother?
Yeah.
Man, now why you get your publishing, you know. Now, if you ask me, that a beyond bad mind, because if me, you do a song that night. Say you do a song.
Yeah.
And I me hear the song. Me write the song. And you sing it. Why you know one put on the paperwork say, and me and Futa I write the song? What wrong with that?
Yo.
So that means then, when my pity like them grow big, no publishing no left for them then. You and your pity them alone to get the publishing.
Well. I don't know how a man feel good in himself. Me you can't dance and suffer, see? I mean, yeah. If you are suffer same way. Me can't feel good in myself.
Them feel good, you
know? No, man. All right. We have to suffer. It won't if you make it.
No. I know that. I feel them. You must always come back them. I guess, man. Yeah. Every time you rent you, them feel no. Them fi can go fuck your girl because you're broke. Them fi can go to your woman and give her money and fuck it because you broke.
But even when you go and lick them for that thing, you're going to have to pay for your 3 days before you get it. If you get it.
And you're not getting it. If you ask for $50, you get 20. So them make sure, say, you can't achieve your dream, but them have the rights. So then them not come link me and me give you money. That them are saying, no. But them make sure you give your money where care. Do what you want.
Yeah, because the non give with a willing not need it, isn't it?
They don't want to give.
So, yo, care about what driver. Me have to help him buy it, you know.
Yeah, all right. But another thing. Try go buy. All right. Say them have a Benz. Go buy a Benz, yeah. To see what happens. Sure. See if you have them to mash up instant. Let's go buy a Benz, too. And see what happens there.
Yeah, but why do what? Are them alone have nice things and we don't have?
Yes, sir. And when they were the ones without it, and you have it, you never itch. You share it like a brother. You had that love, has it? Not nice. All these other jump on your man.
I want look bird, Mr. Just Fly, watch it.
Yo, not nice. Man, you walk over here with a burden. Oh, you catch a burden, people.
Man, I want nothing else. I hope you're my brother. Fly on pitch right side of me.
People, not nice. I hope you're my brother. Yo, not nice. Yo, not nice. I'm staying still. Yo, the man I talk to me, I'm just a bird. I'm peering at the man. And not nice. My friend. Yo, the girl is there. Yo, the girl is there. Bongo, clap, not nice. My friend, are you? People, that's fun. You know, man, it's got some. Yo, that night. Yo, just science. Turn up. Me think you have science. Yo, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah,
yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, yes.
Yeah, man, if I was coming, I'd have to walk them too.
Science is a must. No, but, brother, on a big man level, like, me think of that a mashup Jamaican music, you know. That are the whole point. of Jamaican music. None of the artists are my boss. Listen to this good enough, not nice.
No, I'm not listening.
None of the artists are my boss. Old or young. Don't have the person who create the spark around them, you know. Just pray. Just look at every artist in a reggae and dancer. The person where you know halfway. Make the magic happen. Them and them have to follow.
It's always some foolishness to God. You know, the most of people when agree, and like, you say, yo, that man, they dig a fire, some shut off, and next man, or two and family, they
no.
Some look for ego thing.
The ego, because you become the star now, and all of a sudden, your friend will tell you everything to make you become the star. Everything we must say now, fuck, you know. Him annoy him now, you know. Him chat too much now, you know. You're tired of him running because he now say yes, 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 every minute. But at the same time, that person, they love you more than the person who had talked to you through your career. Because him respect and rate you before you have career. So if him even tell you something where you don't agree with, when you have the money, and because him see say, you're going to fuck up yourself.
All right, I'm gonna listen to you, and I like say before a man get the break, yeah, man, footer, why you say, make me a reason? Get too hot now? Mm-hmm. No, footer, you hear what me I say now? One time I used to listen, and it's why we can't reason. Now I'm if you listen to you.
Yeah.
Earlier, you say, yo, some man come band as a leader, and because them get a song.
I have the money now.
From this leader, no. You know,
no, you're still a leader, you.
Because you are enough great leader and still have somebody where they take that from, you know.
Not enough great leader. All great leaders have an advisor where they pay billions.
You did down there.
About seven of them Donald Trump have. He not left them. Donald Trump don't even know where he talks. To all the man have followed. Hold on, my black person are not nice. Hold on. Remember, black party still a key. Yeah. Donald Trump, sometimes Donald attack, you know, most presidents will go up on the podium themselves and read off of one pamphlet. Donald Trump, not the band that. Donald Trump attack, and he read somewhere where he doesn't know nothing. He just said, not nice, come here, finish it up. And if when you talk fast, you know, he move you again and start talk again. I saw him deal with thing. So, all of a sudden, remember some of them artists are not nice. Them not grow in a road. Them don't know about the road. They never had a conflict before. They never had a battlefield, no war, no nothing. So them have this money and this hype, you know, and them don't know how to react to certain something. So them start acting, you would have said to them, say, no, you know, if we do that, that's going to happen, you know. And to that better, you do that and that. So you want to look at idiot, then we follow them now. I want to not nice. I want your dog, remember, seven people me killing, you know. Not nice, them kill nobody. So my greatest one of them never kill a soul. But I orchestrate the battlefield and win. And I battle them. So the artist now follow the egotistical friend over the friend with the know-how and the characteristics of the lead.
No, the same friend that they used to listen to before they get a breaker to.
Right.
So
right.
My opinion was good enough before you get the break. But now, see, the boss, now,
yeah.
I look
at you. And guess what? You see, true, you are the type of person, no, not nice, like me, when you say, you do everything for me. You're not going to disrespect me and talk to me anyhow and tell me what you feel. So me and you're going to become enemy. Because me not going to take that attitude from you. You're not going to deal with me like a towel carrier. You see me? Or a boy where I wash your car. You understand me, say, brother?
Yeah, so, bro.
Adapt past people like me and you. To always have problem with people who are put to the forefront.
Listen, every time my go and see them on live, you know, me always fall down and listen, and me I say, yo, I wonder about some things I say, most things. Me can relate to almost everything I ask.
But you know, you see people now, when I have the answer, not nice, like, you see how we directly connected to artists. Because,
yeah.
See, who don't know, not nice, produce. I was slower it's to vibe started. Actually, the whole era when he left Alliance, And not nice response to that. The entire era. Zine, before that, are you like Jay and them man that you're on there? And
yeah, no, so, yeah.
Zine, can I remember say, when Jay upper Glen Gaff, you know, upper the bush, you know, Zine, them time they have an artist named Pitney around the place. He would have been like the keep which them time they pass thing. Every sting in book. Why now not eat some? Eh? What is it? You see me say that, sir? Him no have no radio song, you understand what I'm saying? But yeah. Him a stage show king. See him? So him call me an artist up there for Vice. And so we know, say, Jay, I work with teacher. See him?
My father wrote me, yeah.
Yeah. And Jay have a really man. I write a song and the song that come to be a big hit song in our world right now today. And I me write it. See him? And come so boom man. Teacher that work with him. Them tell me not earbone and not nice. A little after that, me earbone not nice now. Everything we can't tell drop are not nice. Everything. Everything. That's how we not learn.
Because Jay is dead, you know. And can't tell Jay now and to give me rhythm. Jay, you man say, Jay, you can't just be engineer.
Engineer.
And bring rhythm and them thing there. So me could have been the engineer, build the rhythm same way and still do him do. Like even some flyer, them thing there, all of them thing that we can do. So everyone say, yo, Jay, just go and make that nice take over. So Jay, after a while, Jay just cut.
Yeah, because him not have much work on him. Remember, say after Jay cut from this, you know, as a Gaza man, you know, a cassava piece of the studio, them there, you know, up on the top of the gully, you know.
What about all of them things?
Yeah, Zin. So,
remember, at this first, me know you from, you know, me know you remember, you know.
Me remember you from them time there.
From Gully Creature, the man member me, Vice Muscular, you know.
Yeah.
I don't know who them
fuck around. Who them fuck around.
And me, Vice, I don't know, you know.
Yeah, all right. And the biggest part of Muscular life that in the, every day the man see me, the man's a footer. Are you alone if I make me feel like artist, you know?
Yeah, man, from this time, I know you, man. You may not realize you, but from then time, I know you.
Yeah, people, no fun, no know me, producer, really, in the Gully Creature. And a man, a bad man, so we no friend fish. When gangsters touch the road, you clip them, Lord.
Really,
you see me? Me never hesitate to rise my own. Adams and them friends. Yeah, really? Anyway, me eat in every department. Me keep it show, me keep, me have it rhythm, me have it selector, me boss artist, me do every fucking thing. Zin? But not nice. What we are going to do? To help that situation here. What we as some major players in the game, can happen to everybody, you know.
No, but we can't change it, you know, because you can't change the next man's art, you know.
But no, some of them are not them art, not nice. They might follow a trend. They might follow a trend. Well, not nice.
So you can change it then.
You know what I mean, is a trend. God could make 50 artists stay the same way. It's impossible. God no works. So I know so God works. Not nice. It cannot be. Remember, say me and you are the same person. You know? Me and I have same mother and father. You know? Not nice. Yeah. But the same disloyalty and ungratefulness I reach you will reach me.
Yeah.
So it obviously, all right, let me give you a scenario. The artist I'm talking about never in alliance. Now, no? But 2000, and honestly, me don't remember any year. The year. But him get a song with a boss. First show him again. Me link somebody. Some youth I keep a show a mob here. And them say, which two artists me feel them to use? Me say, you can use Kiprich or you can use the artist. They say, the man them say, we use Kiprich last year. It's not better we use the artist because I'm new and him fresh and him song. See it? Me go link the man. Isn't that nice? This is the story.
Yeah, man.
Dude, I used to pass by my corner, buy him look a cash pot. Him used to addicted to cash pot. So when him DJ, he give money to buy a cash pot. So Fidel, give him a bun and cheese and orange juice there. Our artist, Rup, him sing and him choke, dry, him tired. So me ever carry him saying, no, no, no. Zin, the day when we go book him for the show, the promoter meet me. An island villa half a tree there, so. Zin, me, call my taxi driver, pick up the artist, and when I'm second, Zin, we not care drive to island villa, Zin. We are running all kinds of things. Isn't that nice, boy? This is good enough. So, we are in Marie's, now we are running all kind of joke. So, me reach there, and the promoter shake him and shake me and everything, and the promoter have 90,000 for games in. When my first show, this money I get, when I get money in that, and me make it up. So, me I said to him, say, no, where name their manager? Like, but I said, no, not nice, a manager, now, him should I call it the food? I said, no, mama, your man. And me, I call it the food, man. See? So, he make him sign the receipt and give him the 90 grand. See? You know, so by the time I give the man the 90 grand, I'm going to stand up over here, so I wait for him and the promoter. You know, all them look a reason, because I'm not one of them business. But that's why I show it's food. By the time I stand up over here, so, man, come over. I have the 90 in my pocket now. Promoter, drive off, you know. Yeah, the man. Yo, footer, you know somebody even like, or you chat to man neither. What you talking about? What you mean? You take man for pussy, dog. Not nice. And me head raised, you know. Come here, one day, a dopey jump. Night, dog, me think that dopey jumping at the man in a bed. So me assist to him, say, dog. Oh, we come here to come do business. I mean, pay the tax if you care yourself. As you get the money out of this, man. The man said, I'm used to pirate some man where I kill people up at one place. See? Hear him. What's me for tell the man them say this, man? Pussy. Me say, batty man. Remember me, I chat to. Go suck your mama. You can tell me, bum. How that get me? Here it is now, you know. What you tell, man? You understand me? I said, better you deal with me. Make me a young. Shout out to thing. But none of them are there, so you know. None of them are carrying your food, you know. That to all the man get, to all the man get wicked. Not nice. All him second get wicked. The man them said, nobody want to drive in the taxi with me going away. The man them walk. The man them have money now. The man them walk. Go down half a tree road, brother. This me send me up on the Doreen and be a thing. This me wicked. wicked. And cut a 13-year God make himself over. And couldn't find out. Look like that. What I don't want me to live to hear the man link up back and said, Jano, Godfather. Sorry. About 12 years after I'm just sorry. Yo, bless. The man ball and say I'm sorry. And me I said to him, say, God don't give back a run, man. I'm trying to make this mistake two times, huh?
So I was like, yeah. And get back a run?
Get back a run, man. Get back a good run, too. But me never put myself in a situation to deal with him again for the money thing. You understand what I'm saying?
But what was the reason why caused him fee?
Nothing at all. The man just on the 90 grand and feel like, say, me a big idiot, you know. The man send me up on the Doreen's wicked. I'm here say.
No, but what I know. Why in Canada make your ass clear foot? I just make a 90 grand. I'm here a part now.
Just make you make 90 grand. Yo, the man David say, see a drink. Yo, Gretchen. The man David say, see a drink, see ya. Yo, the man David say, yo, put back some guests in my car and pay the taxi fare. I pay so your money and make it a bad word. Oh, post him tell the man them say, rrr. You understand what I said? So we got the show? So we got the show, country? Money deal with me.
Oh, the king cannot say it in that go forward.
No, the man that deal with me. The man that deal with me, dog.
Artists are wicked. Me tell people at all the while.
Yeah, but what me I say now? Something wrong. Something wrong, car. Every one of them have that trait there, something wrong.
Listen, look, I mean, go say, no, look, I mean, me to artists, you know, I say, yo, me tell a friend, no, you know, me not like artists, you know, but once me know they are bad, they are going to give that trait, man. I say, no, man, give two hits, man, me can't chat to you again. I'm going to say, oh, what do you, me actually say, yo, me every man and the same thing. As they get two songs, we can't chat to them again. See them.
Not nice. Every artist. All right, they have a next artist. See him? Them come some woman. The producer that may produce him called me. I'm got the studio. And the artist there. And the next artist will help him for bus there. And the producer them will work with him there. See? So, reaching at the meeting, first thing I said to them, so I say, Mr. Traits in him, we in our next artist, we may know I'm grateful. See? So, him say, no, man, you're mad, me not do that. I say, yeah, you not do that because you're not boss yet. You not have girl around the rat race for Nicky balls. You not make $1 million a day. You not look for every TV screen and I hear your name a call. You not look for Explorer and see P.I.U. You know, see girl just a call you out of nowhere, say you're cute for nothing. You know, see some girl a call you for fucking country and I send you Western Union, regardless, them don't know you, them just a send you a Western Union. Five people come back for, hello, Susie, give me some clothes to get your own name, Susie. Oh, you don't know her, but she says she loves you, she's your favorite. That not happened yet. So you can always say, you're not going to do where the next artist do, because you're not experienced where the next artist experience yet. You understand what I'm saying? So I'm dead and dead.
Anything before you fear, man.
I said to him, say, don't get me wrong. You're talented. You're going to bust. Dean, I'm sure say you're going to bust. Because you have the sound, and you have the talent, and you're right. Good, and the girl, they love you. But two problems you have. You show me traits of an artist when ungrateful. And secondly, you love badness too much. Dean? So I say, hey, Wago, you see if that artist here will help you, now sign you, them producer here will work with you, sign you. And the only way I'm going to work with you. And the only way I'm going to work with you. Remember, say the artist not explode yet, but them link the God, them link the King. Well, know who can eat, and me know that, me not ask no pussy that, me know that. So, but make sure you're telling the truth. Say you're gonna run the place. Me can't stop it, you know. But if me, I'm gonna help you, you have to sign to somebody. Because you're no wicked. See, me never been a hypocrite like that. You know what I'm saying? For 2 weeks after that, the artist will help him say, me don't want to sign an artist. Me just help him from my heart. So the producer, them, will play him with him and things. Sign him. The man boss, 1 month after they sign him. Like balloon in the atmosphere. Man, them say, Bumbo God. Put a, oh, you know the man, I say, him have a bus. He can't help it, but bus. I think we're not calling the name today. You got one day on the
call. I have to figure out who is your artist today.
No, man, we have one day on the other call you, but we're not calling the name now.
All right.
And the man, bus. And guess what? The producer, them happy. Because they sign him. Them follow with me, say. I know them sign him after them one, you know. Them sign him because them want foot off a work with him. And foot off say, if one of them sign him, me nah look. You understand? What do you get from me,
yeah, I mean, me nah listen to you, brother.
Exactly. So, them producers, you know, I reap the benefits of that contract there. But if me never force them to sign him, them would sign him. And if the artist rather help him, they don't want to sign him, them would sign him, you know. But I told the artist, say, yo, me nah do it. Finna signing thing. But just I help him car more help him. You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so what me say not nice is a trait with artists. It's like them see one somebody do it and then them follow. What if you understand me?
So hold on, what that type problem? Where you think I solution? I could talk about that.
The solution is
we know them problem. Why solution?
The solution is respect without value. Don't respect what a man value in terms of material. Respect what he bring to the table. You understand what I say, brother? Because if you have more money than Nat Nice, but a Nat Nice make you have the money, your 7 biggest song and Nat Nice produce them, that means you and that person have a chemistry. You like me tell?
Yeah. I don't like.
So some man respect the chemistry. Them feel like, yo, we done hot already. Even if I say not nice, we still are going to eat. Yes, you're going to eat. But your songs are going to be lighter weighted songs. And they are going to fade out within a couple of years. What if you understand what I'm saying? Them need to understand. All right. But they are firing. Zine at knife. I'm going to link Wycliffe. Zine.
Link
and Wycliffe.
Oh,
Zine. And with their studio. LL Cool J in one of the studio room. Kanye West in one of the studio room. And Ying Yang Twins in one of the studio room. Wycliffe are working on a project for a rapper. The rapper produced the song. Him and Wycliffe not deal. Not talk. None at all. Zine. But him send the song because him a tell Wycliffe agency only Wycliffe can bring out the sound in that song the way he want. See him? So him not talk to Wycliffe and him talk to the agent. The agent take the song, see him? And comes a boom. Wycliffe work on the song. The artist send him vocals. Wycliffe work on the song and send it back to where it come from. And then them send it to the producer, right? Producer is a giant. Remember, you know, the man not have to deal in Wycliffe. If you get what me I'm saying, because they're not the man a friend. But what he want from the song here, a Wycliffe are the man for the job. So him no business, you know, about ego and them something, you know. Professionalism, him a deal with, you know. See him?
What, so what make to answer, man?
Exactly, that's what the problem is, not nice.
Because look, remember, most of them artists, they don't have a manager. Who are managing them? Virgin, what are they looking to do?
All right, we said that one here, right?
Yeah, so in that structure, if you know, say, all right, then a level of professionalism there, a man knows, say, yo, here, what? Yeah, man, you can just call it up, man, he will tell you what you do. In even if a big label actually reach you, an artist will do some business, like. Me call artists and ask them about publishing and something. They will say, yo, kind of explain that to me, like, what you mean. If they go down the road, if you have somebody else, you take a call and then, brother, call you, I know. Me not say, they have to know, you know, because enough artists are just get to you to get the break, you know. So, them never educated in a them field. Eh? Them not take the time to go read a book or to go do some research to learn certain things. Them just a thing.
Yeah.
Put somebody in place and know about the thing then instead of just a virgin or a family member.
Yeah.
So it will come across more professional and say, oh, you can call the artist team, so him somebody sensible and type phone and you can reason with them and do some business. There's no business in the music business in Jamaica, and I just music enough with no business, you know.
I gotta give you another scenario, because experience teaches wisdom for me, you know. But you are rich, we as Jamaica are not nice. We have African descent, see?
Yeah.
And the same problem of mash up Africa, it mash we up. We love. And when we love, we do stupid things, see? Because you will have an artist where you rate and love him, you know. And love him as an artist. No homo, because we know them out there, why? See? Just the love where you have for him, you don't even want no contract, you don't want nothing. You just do it from your heart. Then when you bust him this year, and people look at you and say, not nice, an idiot, where you're an idiot. You're just too genuine.
All right, no, but that's something where you want to say, yo, we're looking for business, this with them on paper. So sometimes you have to do it, and it's like, yeah, say you know, you're fully bad and say fully bad off your boss.
Exactly.
Put out all the effort to make sure him boss. You don't must bring one contract and say you're fully back. Sign yourself.
The contract is where you come from, same place, you're talented. More so you make it, more you better reach.
Yeah, but see, if he get up now and boss a man in and then feel like and he say foot or pussy, you think you're right, I'm gonna say yo. Oh, you say foot or pussy, foot or top, boy, along them and say, hey, man. Some people are going to say you're a pussy with you. Some people are going to say you're a fool because you never sign him.
No, and he would have a big car at the time. Like, by the time that he would have car where I fly off a journey and land, and me still have my old beamer, they would have said, I told the artist of him car foot a bad mind.
Yeah, them love a bad mind, everything. I thought him car then Jaffa. Bad mind. Yo, in bad mind. Every fucking thing people bad mind.
Yeah. And them know say sometimes the man with the more money, bad man can't know why you get no money. So I'm here give a scenario now. Come experience in America, rolling with the big artists, them learn a whole lot of things, see? So we're going to meet now ready with Chris Lighty, that a 50 Cent manager. At the time, him own Violator Records. We did a Busta Rhymes, Uncle Murda, Red Cafe, the whole of them. Missy Elliott, the whole of them. See? We meet him. Him at our business. And the man asks, one artist where did they say, yeah, what's your lawyer's name? Don't have a lawyer. Who are your accountant? They don't have an accountant. The man just done the meeting. So I'm not going further. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No. Two questions. What's your accountant name? What's your lawyer name? Now have none of them there? Goodbye. No. So you see what you just said about somebody even answering your phone when no to deal with the questions that are going to be asked when you're at? That is very important. That's why you see.
What?
All right, go on. No.
Yeah, but you know, just say, you don't call anything, so me, I keep it away there.
Yeah.
I'm call when I'm virgin, one big label of fun.
Yeah.
Call him manager, I'm virgin. And I say, yo, this is rare a call from, I don't remember his name. And I say, yo, how would this ramp with me, man? What do you want? I say, yo, this is very from, want to do some business. The man say, yo, stop ramp with me, no man, who this? So the man say, hey, what? They tell him my name, and just Google me. And the man tell him his name, I hang up. And so Google him, and he say, yo, I'm a real person, but guess what? The number never come up with that call off, but they never get back a call again.
Because they can't call him back.
They can't call. But guess what? You know, answer the phone, and it's like, I'm going to call you and tell you, yo, this is your ass clad. In Puff Daddy then. Yeah, I say,
I'm
yo, I would it. Stop ramp with me now and go Puff Daddy. When
yeah.
if it was a professional thing, you deal with every car like it's business.
Exactly. But this is the thing. Me, not people as foot as the rock rap, hardcore ghetto selector. Remember Carpet Jamaica that you work with me, right? Carpet America that you work with me. So if on the street footer, they feel hungry. See? That's why I have the mileage to say what I feel and do what I feel. Coming restricted by the contract. You understand what I'm saying, brother?
Yeah.
So, but me always have an agent. From the day 2001, me boss and the call them get ridiculous not nice. Me always have an agent. Me can read and write. Good. Me educate, me not fool. But guess what? Me not have the time to read 5-6 page when a contract said. Me not have it. Me not patient. Me not have that patience.
No, but yes, if you're patient enough to read through it, then remember, you know, it's like you're have to play music, you know, you have lawyer where for them job, for them read through contract.
Exactly.
Them on a track.
Somewhere they can pop up now. Somewhere they can contact when we don't know what it mean.
They and the thing about contract.
Yeah, they put a word in front of a word. But if it's behind the word, it have a different meaning from when it's in front of it. Me don't know. I saw contracts here, brother.
One of man sign them a AI. Yeah. Then tell them what word in a holy by contract. They're like, I said, perpetuity. Something like that. I'm not sure if you pronounce the word right.
Me don't know what it means.
But that just means the contract will go forever renew it fucking self. So you don't have to sign it back.
Oh, and that can't tell me them sign.
So you there feel like you're
not gonna skip that. Nobody skip that part. I got not nice with them. Can't tell me them sign.
Yo, nobody in a gas ever read them contract, you know, brother.
Yo, there's a cartel of them contract with no expiry date. All of them signed the cartel till them dead.
No, but you know, me now go take out myself from it. Nobody in a read them contract. When me get the contract, show me what you sign. Which part and which part? Man, I say, yo. Me fi read it first. Me say, me not in a no
position. Read it.
If you try, not fi read it, you know, fever try bargain. If cartel say, yeah,
I tell you, I'm so far. I tell you, I'm
hungry. What me if you say, no, yeah. Hey, what? Say, need to left out of separation right now. Which part must you sign?
Yeah.
You see, Mr. Yeah. Moore, I don't think nobody, anybody read it, and I like nobody come back and say, yo, change this, change that. In your reach, you're signing the same way.
Yeah. So watch this now. Like, you have an artist. Me come to mom and do some work for a project theme, right? Enough people don't know, so me can write, me can arrange music. Me have an ears will tell me if something I got to take over every line and take over. Sometimes I miss. Most of the time, I can't. Because I'm not perfect, right? So sometimes, we have a song say that I lock down the world. I ain't even lock down half a tree.
Is it flat? Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. But the one that we pick most times, run the whole world. See? So, me do some work for a project. So then bring a paper. Because that's not even a country. That is like a little written type of agreement, right?
Yeah, when we look for it, that is the agreement here.
Yeah, but what we mean, you know, regular contract about 5, 6, 7 pages. That are 1.5 pages. We don't look at some of thing our signing part. Yeah. So we read and I understand most of it, but we understand the part where it says, me work for I am for the particular person. So me not forget the publishing now. No. You know, me understand that part, yeah. That part, they mean me not get shit. Can they pay me for work already? Which is a lie.
Listen, I want the first contract that they were signed on my life. Me can't tell you this, you know. You have one song. Me not tell you these songs. Me never go hide like a foot and hide and talk. See, something like it.
Me not hide and talk, but beat them too much.
No, man, just quote. Me quote, man. See, something like it. I'm a produce something like it. See, you know, when I produce that song, the VP, no way in my picture. See? That song they do from maybe about August. And in a March, VP come with paperwork, work for hire. They say, work for hire, only never hire me if you do no work. What do you mean?
Yeah.
They say, yo, they have a choice. It's either me sign the work for hire or cease and desist the song. Have you taken over everything?
Yeah.
And then I say, yo, Jano, so let me deal with the thing. And then I say, yo, if the song go on to be biggest song, them can't go take me name. I'll fight.
Yeah. So you take the name promotion?
Yeah, because me know said the song big. So me could have chose to not take them offer. And it's on just put right this, you see me?
Right. So y'all say it better that when I go through the gate and the rest of them make a negotiate all more.
Yeah, because when the song I do, them never in my picture none at all, you see me? But here what? Me now go dash with the song. When me could have slow, I look on something like it, big now. Me still can there start talk about it, say yeah, I mean produce. If me be right. Say, here what me now go sign it and everything gets shelved from right there. So maybe it's on wouldn't be what it is today.
Yeah.
But it's just really a fucking
person.
I'm
a hard ball!
So, like, I mean, when I'm free, I'm gonna do my work, put in my work. You understand? I need my writer's credit, I need my other credits. You understand?